always, like, when I'm playing against Zaha, I'm like, I want it, do you know what I mean? So good, I want to test myself against someone like that. So it's exciting. He's got everything, and he's so tough to play against. When he's got you one-on-one, you have no idea. Do you know what I mean? You're reacting to what he's going to do, and it just takes a millimetre to like score. So yeah, getting him as close as possible for him to not to turn, because otherwise you're probably in trouble.